they're scheming, those motherfuckers got it coming. So what's the plan?
Gus, you sound like Foxy Brown. Ease up, Sheba baby.
Hector and Eddie were cool until they burnt up my daddy's car. They gotta pay for that shit. I don't know who the fuck they think they're dealing with. They just gonna keep coming at us until we get the fuck out of Dodge? Who the fuck they think they are? I was thinking, maybe we could pay off somebody off the racetrack to report what we tell them, like a fixed hit. If we had one of our own, hit the number with Hector and Eddie for some gigantic amount, we could bankrupt those assholes. And I don't know who they deal with over at the NYPD, but we could make a deal with them and maybe get them to do some time.
That's good thinking. But really, kiddo, we should leave this in peace. We'll send word back by the baby sister. Elizabeth was the one rolling up on Hillside last month from the get-go. She's doing her brother's bidding. We'll let it ride like that. Once you know we're fixing to leave, that's the end of that.
Is it worth it, though?
It's time for a change. It seemed like ain't nobody want to end up like their parents, including myself.
Daddy always promised my mother he'd give all this up and retire, go down to Florida someplace, and never got the chance to do it before she passed. I worked right up beside him to the end, and it was clear to me.
I just know he'd have done things different if he could have. Fuck Hector and Eddie. They're irrelevant, and we could always get a new car. I just don't want to do this no more.
All right, well, I'll handle the details for the move, and you let me know what you intend on doing, and I'll handle the rest. I can't believe it's really going.
It's a new day, Gus. I done made ample money off this. God bless Daddy.
You got more to life than Amsterdam Avenue.
You know, New Orleans is a big jazz town.
You say this to me all the time. But that was my daddy's vintage Jaguar, King. I can't let that shit slide. We gotta hit those motherfuckers before we leave. We gotta hit them hard.
All right, kiddo. You got it. Let's go for a walk.